rustleros, sleeping on the savannah, peaceful and serene in a dream. Wakened by a fuss, Char just told the two of us the endless down that abounds on an endless safari full of compromise and sorries. Still we haven't found those hallowed grounds. Maybe it's a sign to put our differences aside and learn to understand the treasure's already in our hands. Of time, instead of wandering in the dark on this desolate open plan, if we put all the pain aside, we'd have everything to gain.